dialogue about unity, and that conversation inspired some local youth to start a new movement. 23ABC's Leslie Gooden learned more about this movement and tells us more about what it aims to achieve.
Good evening. Two sisters in our community are bringing joy back during a time of unrest by launching a movement here at St. Peter's just a few days ago called Smile 2020. Now they say their goal is to bring smiles back through their baskets.
Dylan and Channing Stewart are 13 and 14 years old. And on Thursday at the Bakersfield Unity Rally, they announced the creation of their movement called Smile 2020.
Well, Smile 2020 is a motivational challenge for young adults to start uplifting each other, trying to make our community and our world better for others and kind of erase racial tensions with each other and try to make a world a better place.
And the process for a smile basket is simple. First, choose someone who you may have lost contact with, or someone who does not look like you, or either choose someone who you like to connect with, and then send them a basket of things to make them smile. The Stewart sisters announced their movement in front of attendees at the Bakersfield Unity Rally, and this is how they felt after their announcement.
It felt really good. I felt like I was making a change, and I felt like it was something new to introduce to everybody instead of just, it's almost like I was putting my actions behind my words.
The baskets include inspiring trinkets such as journals, pens, snacks, and a gift to teach the receiver of the basket something new about your community. The sisters add that George Floyd's death and the many protests across the country and in our community was a part of their inspiration.
Of course, it totally ties into it. Like Dylan said, even though it's always been happening, this is just, it's not an awakening because we've been woke, but I feel like since everybody's on the pandemic, it's just having a bigger reaction than normal, which it should have always had the same reaction because it's still such a big deal. But this is just a way that we thought would help just kind of bring a smile to everyone's face.
The two founders add that this project has only been the works for 2 weeks, and they will be handing out their first baskets on Monday.
Now, if you'd like to learn more information on how you can send a smile basket to someone in our community, be sure to go to our website, turnto23.com. For now, in Bakersfield, Leslie Gooden, 23ABC News, connecting you.